Calculate the mass of carbon dioxide that can be obtained by complete decomposition of 50 gram of limestone calcium carbonate. The chemical equation for the decomposition of calcium carbonate, limestone, is as follows. CaCO3, solid, gives CO, solid, plus CO2 gas according to the equation. 1 mole of calcium carbonate, CaCO3, produces 1 mole of carbon dioxide, CO2. The molar mass of calcium carbonate CaCO3 is Ca, 40.08 gram per mole. C, 12.01 gram per mole. O, 16.00 gram mole. 3 oxygen atoms. Molar mass of CaCO3 equals 40.08 grams per mole plus 12.01 grams/mole plus 16.00 gram per mole times 3, equals 100.09 gram per mole. Now, let's calculate the number of moles of calcium carbonate. Number of moles equals mass divided by molar mass. Number of moles equals 50 grams divided by 100.09 grams per mole equals 0.499 moles. Approximately, since the stoichiometry of the balanced equation tells us that 1 mole of calcium carbonate produces 1 mole of carbon dioxide, we can conclude that 0.499 moles of calcium carbonate will produce 0.499 moles of carbon dioxide. Finally, we can calculate the mass of carbon dioxide using its molar mass. Mass of carbon dioxide equals number of moles multiplied by molar mass. Mass of carbon dioxide equals 0.499 moles multiplied by 44.01 gram per mole equals 22.00 grams. Approximately, therefore, the mass of carbon dioxide that can be obtained by the complete decomposition of 50 grams of calcium carbonate, limestone, is approximately 22.00 grams.